Espanol.
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 Right. Why
are you giving the full name?
I cannot talk to him the way I talk to you. Or I cannot talk to you the way I talk to him.
Of course.
Nasika.
Kuna lingua.
There's lingua.
The same way you cannot talk to me, the same way you talk to Charity. You can't talk to Charity, the same way you talk to me.
No, no, no. You guys are on the female side. I'm talking about the divide. It's female and male.
Okay, so...
Unashika, kuna vile mwabu siwezi kuambia. Hata kama tukusema nisi mabesti aje. There are a lot of things I can't tell you. In a first quick minute, I'm going to be spilling everything out to Spencer.
Nyo.
Nyo.
But, okay, sawa. And you know the thing is, you have that knowledge, Kibe. You have that knowledge. Me, I'm deep in the bro zone with so many people. And then, nimeingia bro zone.
Unaingia bro zone kwa nini?
So, niko na mabeshte flani. Let me tell you, for example. Niko na, aside from you, because I have a life aside from you, Andrew.
Let's hope so.
Anyway, so okay, so there's this group of friends who are, so we say like 70% guys, 70% chicks.
Yeah, 30%.
No, sorry, 30% chicks. So it's more guys than chicks. But when I draw up a sisi watch anima, sis nama, bro. Alright? Cool. Chill. Hold your horses.
Hold your horses.
Just
make it not make sense.
See, hold your horses.
Ah, but already it makes sense.
Hold your horses. Sawa?
Sawa.
So, we're more guys, there are more guys than there are chicks in this group. But we're all homies.
Homies.
So, we're all brothers and sisters. Yes. You know, like you and I.
Mm.
Now, there was one day I found myself with like four of these people. Yeah, four of these people.
Yeah.
But I was the only chick. But sisi ni ma bro, maze, sisi ni ma homie, and we all know how we interact with each other in your bro zone, homie zone. So I don't even think any at me ni more attractive or I look like anything to them. No, because I'm the bro. Sometimes I'm catching. I hope I don't get into trouble. So we're all having fun, nini, mse akamuka, bro. There was a full flagpole. And I was so confused.
About what?
I was like, what is this? Why is your body doing this to you? In the presence of us. Niache, umseme kubamba nini? Unapenda kina spenyo or what?
Yeah.
I don't know. This isn't for, but you know, I've tamanied you for a while. And I'm like, no, first of all, that is not how it works. You cannot dump the pressure first and foremost on me of what you've been wanting when I didn't even know you wanted it. We've been talking here like bros, like friends. All of a sudden, you want to say at tea, kuna feelings. No.
I want you to consider a man. Please take this in the best way possible.
Mm-hmm.
A man is like, ukienda inje, upate kituka crocodile.
Mm.
Right? When it's very small, it's very cute. I take a kuma, I...
It's even ticklish.
Come here, unaita watoi, yebu shekenu, mbebe, nini. You can take that crocodile home. Remember, it's very cute.
Mm.
Ah, the cutest crocodile you ever saw. You can be patting it, nini. Oh, unacheza nayo. Lakini crocodile unafeed ina grow. Kuna point afika. The same cute crocodile that you used to have has changed into this thing that you can't even be in the same room with. Because you're going to learn it. Right?
It just wants to eat.
I want you to understand. That's how man is. Exactly at 2 points. We are like crocodiles, we just want to eat. We don't have friends, we don't know anything. It's just eating. All I'm thinking about is eating. Until then, I eat, I am like a crocodile.
Then can we just get the communication right in the least?
That is why we are talking today.
Build it up.
No. Last month we decided to do my kidogo. Because for so long, because of these apps. Just the apps, I'm too straight.
Left, right.
Yeah, straight. Iko. These are people who've never met. Uko, nikotao. Unacheki. Already conversation is saying that. So.
There's no conversation.
There is no appealing. Hasa sisi tulikuwa na. We used to have this thing, Nje, where if you want to approach a chick.
Tell me.
You'd have to do what? You'd have to look for a way to approach her. Right?
Mm.
You can't just approach her. How are you approaching her?
You have to think.
You have to think. Say, okay.
Guys, thinking.
Unasikia, so tunakachini machali. Unasemaje. So I want to approach Antonina. How do I approach her?
Antonina.
But since I've already given you Antonina.
So yes, Antonina.
Antonina is like this. And we look at her and try and find out her behavior. Antonina utoka sangapi kwa hao, ni napaduka sangapi. Because we are creatures of habit.
Alright.
Right? So you try and find out her behavior so that when you're talking to her,
You know how you're going to.
Otherwise, she's like a black widow spider. The man in Nigeria, when a woman rejected you, the whole world would know.
Amen to
she
that.
Would bite off your head.
Bite it.
If you went off kidogo. So you had to go correct. You had to go correct. I hope one in get you.
Try
to test it. Nonsense.
Tip number one. Find out. But they please know. No. Muangalia. Fanya ka research TV. Look at Charity. Say, oh, them amenywa both sides. Okay. So she understands the struggle of the baba. Ingia na story ya kinyozi. This is Darasa Shoma Josie. Want to dedicate it to a special pal of ours. Major, yule wa...